words famished the pride. The woman raped by a man trying to damage her pride. The kid from Seneca High who got jumped by 10 other guys while others watched just standing aside. And a man who worked the 9 to 5 to keep his fam alive, but lost a job to corruption on the management side. I try to take it in stride, but with the pain in my brain, I can barely even contain this anger inside. All the rage and frustration mixing corruption to cause destruction through an emotional volcanic eruption. No more discussion, I feel it, adrenaline rushing. I'm swinging and bringing the fussing, I ain't running from nothing. Forget the marijuana, I'm trying to raise all my people up so you couldn't get high enough to look down upon us. It's hard to stand tough, mentally handcuffed, when we have to raise our fists and put our hands up. Bullied by people who act rough, treated like a paraplegic just cause we weren't ready to stand up. It is time that we rise through the pain, that we walk through the dark with the light of the flame of our hearts as a guide through this lane. Conquer the powers of the oppressors that rely on the strain to feed off for pain and we're loving it. We need a bulimic state of mind, no longer should we stomach it. This is a war with authority of the majority, your wealthy minority, and anyone that forcibly uses their powers to keep us submissive. You can win any battle as long as your mind is inclined to wish it. Talk is cheap and actions speak louder than words, but are you willing to pay the price to get heard? You gotta answer that question, cause any goal is achievable as long as you're ready for all the consequences.